안녕하세요. 오빠입니다. Hello everyone, this is 오빠. In this video, I will let you know a useful verb ending. 기로하다. 기로하다 is used to express a promise or decision. This is like to decide or to promise in English. To use this verb ending, you just put the verb stem before 기로하다. Since this verb ending is mostly used in the past tense and sometimes in the present tense, I will let you know both tenses for your convenience. For the past tense, verb stem plus 기로했어요, 기로했어요, 기로했어요. For the present tense, verb stem plus 기로해요, 기로해요, 기로해요. So you find the stem of the verb and put 기로했어요 or 기로해요 depending on the tense. Then let me show you how to use it in actual sentences. For example, I decided to study Korean. 저는 한국어를 공부하기로 했어요. 저는 한국어를 공부하기로 했어요. I decided to go to Korea. 저는 한국에 가기로 했어요. 저는 한국에 가기로 했어요. He promised to exercise. 그는 운동하기로 했어요. 그는 운동하기로 했어요. Today we have covered 기로하다, which is like to decide or to promise in English. Thank you for watching, and I will see you again with a new video lesson. So stay tuned. Thank you. 감사합니다.